Hey guys, after 2017, 2018 really needs to be a special year. That's why 2018 needs to be the worst year yet. Just so we can call it 2018. And if you don't hate 2018 yet, this stupid joke should help.